Good morning. I don't remember. I don't even know where I'm looking here. Yeah, I usually don't wake up this early to go work out, but it feels good. And I'm hoping it's going to be a productive day because we're going to be gone literally all day, I think, for
all day.
10 hours or so.
I think all the way to dinner time, too.
Hopefully we could explore tonight.
Hey, did you
didn't get to explore.
Did you show this?
No, it's inappropriate. There's a statue over here. I'm not going to go too close because it's too graphic. Hello.
You're very sexy at the gym.
Oh, and were you watching me?
Yeah, you're like...
There's actual feathers from the bed. Let me turn down the music. It's my man, Nick Jonas. I thought I saw a feather, like a little feather on my hair. And I thought that was awkward. Just realized it's from the duvet. Look, there's feathers flying everywhere. We're about to have breakfast. It smells amazing. And we're going to do the buffet because we don't really have that much time to order.
Yeah, those are the good ones.
He's snapping. Okay, I don't even know where to start.
Wow, I didn't even know you had Egg Benedict here. But she was borderline hangry.
I was hangry.
My omelet right now is cooking up, say, bacon, mushroom, and green onion omelet with a little bit of cheese. Look at these, it has like a mushroom medley. Who doesn't like a good omelet bar, huh? Ooh, yeah. I really, really like cooking omelets and I want to make my omelets better all the time. And I find like when you watch other people, you get new ideas and new techniques. And Ronald here, he's a pro. He is a pro. That's like your millionth omelet you've made, right?
Yeah.
When you make that many omelets, you get good at it, so.
Oh yeah, that looks good.
I just had to go for round two because we have a few more minutes left.
Food here is amazing. This is the best hotel buffet I've ever been to.
Wouldn't you say this is one of the best hotel buffets you've ever been to?
Yeah, the variety. I didn't even see all of that.
I know, advanced signage that Google has for their vehicles.
It's a huge fan.
Man, I love all the old buildings that are here in San Francisco. And you know what? I don't know how old they are, because I know they had a few earthquakes.
Very similar to Seattle in the sense that it's beautiful. It's just like majestic in different ways. And because it's kind of surrounded by water, it's just, it's always got a nice breeze.
Totally like a party bus. They got the lights.
I bet you could change.
They got speakers back there.
The trip hasn't even begun and I already left my phone in the room, but I'm like, I really don't need to bring my phone. And plus I brought my laptop, or Benji brought our laptop. So I'm good.
Mia's trying to get love again, but Auntie Belle's not doing it.
Again! Crazy handshakes!
Auntie Belle made these really yummy noodles, so you need to say thank you and eat it.
Well, now eat it, eat it. Take a big bite. Go ah, bah, bah, bah. Oh, Mia wants more.
You want more?
Eat some more, please.
Kelly Clarkson, I love her.
Didn't we just listen to Kelly Clarkson too?
Sorry, I'm done. The kids love the Snapchat, so.
This is the original YouTube building. There's grass on the roof. Insane.
And now we are witnessing a child eating cantaloupe as she stares off into the distance and now looks at me.
And thinks, but what if I was a chipmunk? What would my life be like?
So now we're gonna enter the original YouTube building. Marianne said the official building, because we were in the newer one.
So this has actually all been redone, probably in the last 2 years. So in terms of like, this was, we added all of this. So when I first came here, my mum and all this was here.
I could use a mint. Now we're gonna go into the brand lab. Not sure if I can report there, but I'll see what I can do.
My house does not work.
So what about if we're vlogging in here?
So I just
pictures. Oh no, she just asked him. He said it's okay.
Oh.
Over here.
This is top secret. Not even YouTube people can get in here.
Yeah.
We're gonna
take photos inside the Google Lab.
Like the most amazing kitchen ever.
Auntie Mel is the coolest person on earth because she just makes shift with a sprinkler. You can't see though. Your daddy has so many fun toys, but we're just gonna use his watering hose as a sprinkler and a few bungee cords. Look at you go get wet! What do you think? Woo! It's wet! It's wet! Come on! Come play! Woo! Run around! Come on! Yeah, that's what you're supposed to do. You're supposed to go get all wet. If I may say so myself, my sprinkler was a success. Woo! Look at you girls go! It looks like a tunnel. What?
She said it looks like a bridge, or where is a bridge? She says bridge in a certain way. That may sound like something else, but I guarantee you she meant bridge.
For the last 2 months, I've been
learning some exciting new things.
Super secret CIA.
It is. About YouTube kids. There's bidets in the YouTube bathrooms here. It felt so amazing.
I love those dragon movies. That's awesome.
Benji liked it more than Juliana.
Oh, perfect!
I get so excited.
Dragon too.
Thank you.
Dino trucks.
Rainbow too.
It looks like a rainbow. Can you see the rainbow?
No, it looks like rainbow.
Oh, it's like a shaped like a rainbow. I see. Kira and JB love it, but me over here just loves the ball. Mia, go play in the sprinkler, child. Woo! Go back there. Come on. Ready? 1, 2, 3. Woo! Come on! You gonna come over here, Juliana?
No, it's cold right now.
Well, if you sit in the sun, it's hot. Look at the babies go in the watering thing! Woohoo! Sit out in the sun over here. Over here's hot, where I'm standing. It's hot over here. Come on! You are all gonna need a bath tonight. Is the boo.
The one thing I really like is they're really eco-friendly here. Cups, and they got this mint cucumber water. Ooh, spa water, that's cool. Yeah, there we go. Oh shoot, but that one looks good too. This is what I got from the YouTube cafeteria. I don't know, some delicious looking ham that was sliced up, a salad, and I put extra tomatoes on it, and then chicken tortilla soup. I'm trying to keep it kind of lean and mean because I plan on doing a lot of talking and listening and stuff like that.
Malik wrote a children's book and we get our very own copy.
As long as I tell my daughter it comes from like a YouTube Kids boss.
So there's still some sessions going on upstairs, but I'm taking a break to edit the vlog. It's the perfect day. It's probably in the high 60s, low 70s, and I couldn't have asked for a better day to be outside. This is just right outside of YouTube, outside of one of their cafeterias. And so fun. Look at these seats.
To go off and do any shopping for the kids, we got you something little to give to the kids. A little t-shirt, something small, little yo-yo with YouTube. So we've just bought, we didn't want to keep sending you lots of little new emails and sizes. So we figured you guys could just go in and just choose. That can be like a little
gear. Me and Auntie Val are cleaning up the kitchen and everything, and we put a movie on, and they are interested. It's Wally, by the way.
I met some new friends. What's your names again?
I'm Jennifer.
And Teresa.
They got some gifts for the kids and for Benji, some coffee. You guys really didn't have to.
Sunny, we're gonna get like sunburn. We were sitting at the bus stop and there was never even a bus.
Were you able to soak in all the information?
You know me, I love this stuff.
This is right up Benji's alley, so.
Video influencers, go check it out.
Me, it goes in one ear out. No, it doesn't. I'm just kidding. No, I really did learn a lot. We're pretty tired. We're gonna have dinner and I think it's gonna be a cocktail hour. And we left with even more swag.
Thank you.
Hello.
Hi.
Hi.
Oh my gosh.
So there's single bathrooms. This place is grand.
We're here in this little wine cellar right now. Judy is grubbing right now. Hors d'oeuvres. That's like a little cheese ball thingy. They've got all these decanters right here. That's pretty cool. 2001, 2010. Let's see if we can find one that's like kind of old. Ooh, 2003. Let's see. Ooh, 1970. I kind of want to get that one.
Yeah, no, you want
to. They do not do any cultured yeast. They only use old oat. 100% organic, straight through. A little skin contact on here as well.
So you know, like organic.
Did you like it?
No, I don't like it. I want my money back.
So 2007 on, and then moving into the red wine blend. Now it's Stephanie. That's a blend of all five regions.
More desserts. Probably the fanciest restaurant we've ever been to. Right as you're walking out the door, they have hot chocolate for you.
Bam! It smells good. I haven't tasted it. Let me taste it. It's kind of hot.
It's like melted chocolate.
No. Oh, let me try. Now I'm jealous. Oh. I didn't get one because I'm like so full.
Sip it, honey.
Tastes like I've already
dipped some. Oh my gosh. Here,
give it to me. Give it back, please.
It's literally liquid chocolate.
Yeah, that's what it is.
We're at the club. No, we're still on the party bus. Literally a long day. It's been over 12 hours, 13 or 14 hours. I miss you guys.
Can you have a little mommy?
Were you good for Auntie Mel and Auntie Val?
Yeah, they've been a little restless tonight though.
Yeah.
Aww.
Hey, Mom's gonna be back and Dad's gonna be back on Wednesday.
Oh, that's so cute.
Daddy.
Oh.
Hey, okay. Juliana, guess what? Guess what?
What?
I have some gifts for you when we get back.
The present?
Yeah.
Present?
Have you heard of a yo-yo, Juliana?
Yeah.
Do you know what a yo-yo is?
Yeah.
Show mommy what yo-yo is.
It's a.
Yeah.
Yes, just like that. Good job. You want a yo-yo?
Yeah.
Okay, I have one for you and your sisters.
I don't want to say bye-bye.
Okay, we won't say bye-bye. You want to sing me a song?
No.
Are you going to brush your teeth tonight?
Yeah.
Yes. Your hair is in your face.
Hi.
Oh,
the art book. It's the art book, Juliana. That's one of my favorites to read with you. Yes,
yeah,
later okay. I will read it to you, okay, when I get home. Can you give us a kiss?
Dad wants to say bye. Well, bye.
Oh, bye. I
love.
Oh, good. You.
I love you.
I love you. Bye-bye. Bye-bye, babies.
Bye, kiss.
Mwah. Thank you.
Mwah. And it's chin tickles. Okay, alright, bye bye.
Comment of the day is from Teresa Ann Soriano. She writes, on the last part, Benji is like Remy. Not sure if that's a rat's name on Ratatouille. Oh my gosh. It's almost like that cartoon was based off of Benji. That is exactly how he was even before the cartoon came out, when he would eat really decadent food or like special kinds of foods. He'd literally close his eyes and envision the flavors. And it's so funny, that scene like really connects with that movie so well, because Remy's a foodie, and that's exactly what Benji is. And the way that they animate it is totally him. I don't see food in that way. Like, I like food, I like especially delicious food, but with Benji is on a whole nother level, and he is
like
Remy.
A musical, magical experience in your mouth, on your tongue.
Anyway, hopefully you guys enjoyed coming with us to YouTube. I tried to vlog as much as I can, and there's actually a lot of restricted parts. Oh my gosh, I think the coolest thing on YouTube, and I didn't show you in there, because, well, actually, it wasn't really there. It was under construction. It was a YouTube slide. I'll add a photo right now. This huge slide inside the offices, and I'm really bummed that I didn't get to see it. But even if we did, we wouldn't have been able to go down it because of guests weren't allowed, only employees. But anyway, that was under construction while we were there. All right, guys, gonna call it a night. It's been a super long day, and we will see you tomorrow. Bye. Run, 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 run!